What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Mr. LOUD. And I don't want it if it ain't LOUD, man. Listen, baby, we got an unboxing here, shorty. I just, got back from dinner with my mom. These came right before I left out, you feel me? Oh, I don't want to hit the icky yet because it's before the 2 minute mark. So, I'm gonna hit my icky after that. But anywho, I hit on these on the Amamanier site the day before the actual drop. They came in today though, you dig? And today I just hit on the Marine Slate Yeezy slide. So I'm gonna probably unbox them because I ain't been unboxing none of the shoes I've been getting, you feel me? The last couple I definitely ain't unboxed. What was the last couple shoes I got? Yo, I know I got them Spider-Mans, but I don't remember doing no video on them because y'all seen them already. Man, I don't remember. I think I did. The last shoe joint I did was the Nike Bayou. Did I do the Nike Bayou that I made? I don't know, man. I just know I ain't did one of these in a minute. But, this about them Amamaniers, you feel me? They just came through today. Check the box out. It got the A's all over the box. The A's is all over the box. As you can see, the black and white Nike box. This is really corny, but some of y'all like reading the tag, so I do this for y'all. Jordan Airship PESP. You dig? And the colorway is Summit White and Black. I already changed out my shoelaces in these joints. The box got that A on the inside of the box. They also come with this little Nike pamphlet. This Airship Nike pamphlet, A little Airship joint. Tell you a little bit about the shoe. My mother and my niece upstairs going at it as usual. This is one of the shoes I put these. They come with three pairs of strings. They come with these, the color I got in the other one, and the white one. And they come with the white ones. Oh, and they come with this little key ring thing right here. It come with this as well in the box. Hold it. I'm sorry, I already put it on my key ring. This comes in the box. I probably ain't even gonna do no B-roll on this video, it's gonna be that close up. This about to be the close ups, nice level. Got that suede and the Nike check. That vintage bottom. Shoestrings look like they vintage, I got these in one it say Amamanier on the tag on the front. On the inside, it's hard though, look. You got the size 9 right there. 365. They say number 365. The bottom sole kind of remind me of the Lost and Founds, but black, That old cracked Nike Air on the back. Yeah, beautiful. Look at that black suede, baby. This beautiful, nice, soft suede. Now, in the second shoe, I got the second shoe with the black shoestrings up in that thing. We put the black shoestrings in. The A on the back of this one. Yeah. Look at those, baby. These is nice. I like these. Keeping these. Probably gonna wear them tomorrow to work. You feel me? I ain't even gonna hold you. This ain't even gonna be no long video, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I just wanna try to check them out. You know, it's been a minute since I dropped one of these videos, man. Had to drop an unboxing for y'all. Two videos in one day, shorty. Now, I got edit my other video. I just got to do a little editing of this one, not too much. And, yeah, man, I hope y'all have a good weekend, because it is Friday, tomorrow's Saturday, and, you know, Sunday coming up. So, you know, enjoy y'all weekend. I'm definitely enjoying mine. I had a great time with my mom's out for dinner today for a birthday. Had a great time with my brother, my niece, my nieces, and my nephew. You dig? And, yeah, y'all. Y'all already know, man. It's your boy, Mr. L-O-U-D. And I don't want it if it ain't. L-O-U-D, man. Y'all be safe out there. Shoot.